What's going on, guys? It's 8 a.m. It's Wednesday, and I had a little surprise when I woke up. Look at this. Yeah, the UK weather is changing day by day. I don't know what is going to happen in the future, but this is just strange. This is just strange. Sorry for that. So I woke up. I was weighing 78 kilos. I took my omega 3, my vitamins, and now I'm going to take my breakfast. Afterwards, I will go to the university. So I will take you through my whole day, so you'll see what I'm going to do all day long. Okay, the breakfast is ready, and it is basically 100 grams of oats, granola oats with fruits, another 66 grams of simple oats, 100 grams of banana, 30 grams of peanut butter, of course about 300 milliliters of whole milk, and that's it. And of course a little bit of cinnamon just for the taste, and I don't know, Christmas is approaching, so cinnamon is life. Guys, I still don't know whether to talk about fitness related things or lifestyle or motivation in this video, but we'll see. Anyways, I need to catch up with this breakfast because it's already 8:40-ish and my lecture starts at 9 a.m. So I need to hurry up to go to the university. I have a short lecture, so we'll catch up later. Bye. I've just been announced that the lecture's delays with 1 hour because the lectures have been stuck in the traffic because of the winter. Whatever, it's a little bit of snow outside, but they are British and they can handle it. So I will just rest for 1 more hour, eating some grapes here and watching some motivational videos. Catch with you later. What's going on, guys? It's 1 p.m. I got back from the uni and I'm not hungry, but I need to take my lunch, right? So here is my lunch. 160-ish grams of pork shoulder, something special for me because I don't usually eat pork. But chicken was... I was too full of chicken, to be honest, so I bought some pork. And of course some rice, about 100 grams as well, seasonings. And here I've got some peri peri, I think. No, sorry, piri piri chicken something sauce, very hot. Yeah, that's it. I forgot his name. Anyways, I'm gonna eat this meal as soon as I can, and then I'm going to work. Catch with you later. Apparently, I'm almost at work. It will take me like 10 more minutes to arrive, and I will stay there for about 3 hours until 5 p.m. ish, I think. And afterwards, I will go home, grab some pre-workout meal, some pre-workout shake, of course, and then I'm going to hit the gym. But I didn't find time to tell you guys about this, but I think that you already noticed that I have no gym footage in my last 4 or 5 videos, and that's because last time when I've tried to film there, someone told me that I'm not allowed there without a permission because some people may be, I don't know, upset because I'm filming while they are trying to work out. So I asked for permission. I sent them an email a few days later and I told them that I need just 1 hour to film there. 1 hour in a week, doesn't matter when, but they told me that they're not allowed to give me any permission. After, they told me that I need to ask for a permission, yeah. So maybe I will try to go there at like 6 or 7 a.m. when nobody's inside, and I will try to film. But anyways, now I'm... my car for... wait, I need to close the road. Alright, we are crossing the road.
My cars are fucked up, sorry for that word, but that's what I'm feeling, because yesterday I did like 5 sets of calf raises, and now I need to go to this hill and I feel the pain. All of the pain is in my calves right now, so I don't feel any pain in the shoulders or arms or whatever I trained yesterday. And yeah, that's it. Excuse my charisma, vodka with a spritzer, swagger down pat, call my shit Patricia, young money militia, and I am the commissioner. You don't want star weezy, cause the F is my finisher. So misunderstood, but what's the world without enigma? Two bitches at the same time, synchronized swimmers. Got the girl twisted, cause she open when you twist. Guys, I just finished my work, it's 4:40 p.m. and I'm heading home. Meanwhile, I'm having a protein bar from Maxi Nutrition. It has 21 grams of protein, the whole bar. It's very cold outside. I think they are like, I don't know, 10 grade degree. Anyways, it's dark already because winter is approaching and we need to get used to it. So I'm heading home, as I already said. I will have a pre-workout meal, something light, maybe some sushi, pre-workout shake, and then I'm going to hit arms with Radu, my gym buddy. So catch with you later, guys. Tammy, but hoes gon' be hoes, so I couldn't blame Tammy. Just talked to moms, told her she the sweetest. I beat the beat up, call it self-defense. Swear man, I be seeing through these niggas like sequence. Niggas think they heedmen, pow pow the end. Talking to myself because I am. What pisses me off every single time when I whether go to work or come back home is that on this road there are like, I think, 6 or 7 fast foods on this road, only on this road. Imagine how, I don't know, how unhealthy those people are. I mean, a few weeks ago, I think in September, I've seen that someone wants to open one of these fast foods, and I was like, come on, what's the point of opening another one when there are already like 5 in 1 kilometer? So even so, it worked well, and now it's like the most popular fast food here. So yeah, that's the point. Excuse my charisma, vodka with a spritzer, swagger down pat, call my shit Patricia, young money militia, and I am the commissioner. You don't want star weezy, cause the F is my finisher. So misunderstood, but what's the world without enigma? Two bitches at the same time, synchronized swimmers. Got the girl twisted, cause she open when you twist her. Never met the bitch, but I fuck her like I missed her. Life is a bitch, and death is her sister. Sleep is the cousin, what a fucking family picture. You know father time, and we all know mother nature. It's all in the family, but I am of no relation. No matter who's buying, I'm a celebration. Black and white diamonds, fuck segregation. Fuck that shit, my money up. You niggas just hunting up. Young money running shit, and you niggas just runner ups. I don't feel I done enough, so I'ma keep on doing this shit. Let's hunt you a young tuna fish. Right, I just arrived home. I will have my premium workout, and also I will need to train by myself because Radu has some work to do, so I will hit arms on my own today. Unfortunately, as I already told you, I'm not allowed to film my workout, but that's gonna be it. So catch with you later. I lost my mind, it's somewhere out there stranded. I think you stand under me if you don't understand. Now I'm having this sushi and change of plans as well. One of my teams from a module from the university called me, so I need to go at the university once again in order to make some plans for a future project. So I will eat this and then I will set my gear up for the gym and make my pre-workout shake. I will go to the university and afterwards to the gym. It's alright because the gym is like 1 minute away from the uni campus, so that's fine. Catch with you later. The gym is empty, it's just me in the weight room, and I'm having a great arms workout. So catch with you at the dinner, guys. Workout this time. Got to do some pump as well. Not bad. Yeah, and actually, I also did some incline bench press to improve my flat chest. It's fun now, but sometimes it's very flat and I hate it. Okay, so that was it with the workout as well.
Grams of chicken breast and 120 grams of brown rice. Here we go. Alright, finished that meal over there. It was the biggest meal of the day, the dinner, the post-workout meal. It had about 900 calories. And now it's pretty late, it's about 12:30 p.m. And I'm watching some YouTube videos featuring Bradley Martin, Christian Guzman, whatever. So, I will take a shower and then I will go to sleep. So, this is going to conclude the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like, leave a comment in the comment section below. And, of course, as always, stay tuned for more. Bye! Excuse my charisma, vodka with a spritzer, swagger down pat, call my shit Patricia, young money militia, and I am the commissioner, you don't want to stop easy, cause the F is for finisher. So